The East Wing Biennial is a student-organised contemporary art exhibition at the Courtauld Institute of Art. Based in Somerset House on the Strand, the Courtauld is an independent college of the University of London and one of the world's leading centres for the study of the history and conservation of art and architecture. Its gallery houses one of Britain's best-loved collections of world-famous Impressionist and Post-Impressionist masterpieces. The first edition of the East Wing Biennial opened on the 27th of November 1991. It featured artists including Gilbert and George, Howard Hodgkin and Damien Hirst, many of whom were recently graduated in stretching the boundaries of the British art scene. Artificial Realities, the 12th edition of the East Wing Biennial, seeks to expose the realm between reality and falsehood. It showcases works by over 30 upcoming and leading international contemporary artists in thematic microcosms dispatched across the unconventional setting of the Courtauld Institute of Art. Each room and transitional space disorientates a seemingly established truth to provoke the viewer into evaluating his or her own unique perception of reality. When Rebecca Anthony and I, Poppy Field, were elected as heads of exhibition in early 2015, we resolved to learn from and build upon the achievements of the preceding 11 editions of the East Wing Biennial. Key to this has been working closely with a committee of 40 dedicated students, all of whom have striven to continue Compson's legacy by addressing the bareness of seminar rooms and restoring to its rightful position art in everyday surroundings. The last 10 months have been an incredible learning curve and an incomparable experience for each and every one of us. Together, we have learnt how to best approach galleries and artists and how to nurture these relationships. We have written loan agreements for artworks, arranged shipping and sought sponsorship. We have analysed spreadsheets and been introduced to the world of finance. Furthermore, we have measured every single dimension of the Courtauld to best curate its unconventional space. In commissioning site-specific installations, we have sought to create an exploratory atmosphere whilst actively engaging both artists and our viewers in a reassessment of their sense of self. We are immensely grateful to the following artists for creating commissions: Anastasia Brosler, Alan Chandler, Megan Geckler, Samuel Goff-Yates, Elpida Hadzi-Vasileva, Marco Maggi, Paul Marinello, and Gilles Ritson. Artificial Realities has enabled us to work with students across the year groups. Friendships have been developed and seemingly impossible challenges met. In 18 months' time, when the deinstallation is complete, our exhibition will not only be recorded in our catalogue and these videos, but also remembered by the bonds that have been formed. We are confident that this edition of the East Wing Biennial continues Constance's legacy, connecting the Courtauld and all those who inhabit it. It truly is so exciting that the 12th edition of the East Wing Biennial is now open. We hope that our viewers will be inspired to recognise the various worlds in which we live and even evaluate their own unique perception of reality.